Chris and Anna, you've come together today to be married because of your mutual love and admiration. Practice patience, gentleness, and always do so lovingly. Always counsel together. Neglect the whole world rather than each other. Never go to sleep with an argument unsettled. Never bring up mistakes in the past. When you have done something wrong, be ready to admit it. Marriage and love are really a journey. It's a learning and growing experience, and today you embark on your journey together.